is another episode. We are gonna have a chill day because the weather is cold. It's getting to fall. So today is a cooking day.
Woo! And we're gonna cook brigadeiro.
Yes!
To make the life sweeter.
Yeah.
The life sweeter. That's because we need that.
It made us remember Brazil because we miss Brazil too.
Yeah. To the supermarket.
I think the only thing that we need is butter because you need to put butter on the brigadeiro. And I already have the condensed milk and the chocolate, so we're gonna be fine.
I love Trader Joe's. It's like my favorite American grocery store because it's, you know why.
Guys, I need to teach them all of the American Halloween traditions.
Next week.
Next week's episode, stay tuned.
I'm actually excited for Halloween, guys. I wanna buy a costume.
Yes.
I wanna do
everything. I got one of my costumes already.
Okay.
What is this?
They're pumpkins.
But why do they look this way?
They were disformed pumpkins. Are these real?
I think so.
They look sad.
Look at these pumpkins.
We have some Halloween sprinkles. It's gonna look good on the brigadeiro. So we're doing brigadeiro theme Halloween.
Halloween edition.
This Halloween.
Yeah. Edition. We're mixing cultures right here, guys.
Yeah.
Look at that.
We're gonna discard this one.
What is this?
Yeah, this one we just.
Oh, it's fine. Let's do Halloween.
We'll go Halloween theme.
We're close to Halloween.
Okay, and something to open a can. So I'm gonna give this mission to Sap.
Oh, that's so interesting.
Wow.
That's perfect.
Guys, look at that condensed milk.
That's perfect.
The specific ingredients we're using is, how do you say this does?
Nescau.
We could do it with cacao powder too if you want, but it's because, for example, condensed milk is very sweet. This Nescau has sugar. So I'm just gonna use like 2 spoons because just so it doesn't get like too sweet. So, but you can do it with cacao powder, that it gives a little bit more, how to say, gourmet vibes to the thing, because it's, you know, cacao has no sugar. So you can make it taste a little bit more not sweet. I don't know how to explain that, guys. I'm sorry, I don't speak English. Okay, Portuguese segment. Guys, pessoal, então, a gente vai precisar de uma panela. Repeat after me.
Panela. Guys. Oh, panela.
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 Yeah. Colher.
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 Oh, it's like French.
Colher.
Yeah. Colher.
Yeah. Yeah. It's the same.
Tigela.
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 Tigela. Manteiga.
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 Interesting.
And I know Spanish is mantequilla or something like that.
Yeah, something similar. And this is granulado.
Granulado.
Granulado, yes. Esses são os ingredientes. These are the ingredients, guys. So we just put everything in the pan. Like this.
Wow.
Sweet.
Next step, guys, we're gonna add 2 spoons of Nescau. It's a very big spoon, so I think 2 will do it. We're gonna put it on.
Oh, we do need heat.
But like very low. It can be like, yeah, this is good. Melanie's gonna start mixing the thing.
The more you mix it, the harder it gets.
Yeah,
and that's
normal.
It's
as it should.
But we are going to get like around a spoon of butter. Like, oh, this is melting.
Oh my gosh.
But it's fine. This is enough. Okay, now we're gonna put here.
Butter.
And Chef Melanie. It? Yeah, it's good enough.
Okay. The brigadeiro is now done cooking and we're gonna bring it to the office to make the rest of it.
It needs time to cool down and then we're gonna add the sprinkles that you saw us buy.
Yes!
Hello guys, we've made it back to the office. Our brigadeiro has been in the freezer
for the past 20 minutes.
More than that, actually.
And hopefully, it's not frozen.
I think it is.
So, you think it is? Let's check.
I think it is.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's too cold.
Okay, we're gonna have to leave it outside a little bit. Look, guys, now we're gonna open the sprinkles.
Our Halloween sprinkles.
Now we're gonna put everything here.
Okay, because we forgot the butter at Sav's house, we're gonna use a little bit of olive oil, but it's just a little, it's just a drop. It's like one drop just to make it the hands oily.
Okay.
And here you have the Brigadeiro.
Yeah, let me see. I mean, I've never done this with olive oil.
This is our own DIY project.
Oh, that's too much. We can't share. Wait, let me do this within your hands.
What kind of olive oil is this?
We literally.
It's like garlic olive oil.
It smells so bad.
It smells like garlic. Oh no, guys. It's garlic olive oil.
Oh no, we can't do that.
Wait.
No, guys, it's gonna smell. Oh no.
Guys, our hands right now smell so bad.
Like, it smells so bad.
No, I'm gonna make one and see
how it tastes.
No, it's a bad idea.
It's gonna taste like garlic for sure.
Wait, let's freestyle.
Let's see.
I didn't even know there was an olive oil with garlic. So that's how it looks. Cute.
Okay, eight.
Try it.
Eight.
Holy crap.
Is this garlicky?
It's not, honestly.
Oh.
Wanna try?
Okay, wait, let's see this bottom.
Upswear!
Trying our Brigadeiro butts garlic.
You're right.
Yeah. It doesn't taste
good. Okay, so let's all do it.
I don't know why, but it's hurting my teeth.
It's really good.
It's because
good.
This is too hard.
It's like hurting me.
The sprinkles. They're very hard.
Okay. I got sprinkles on mine.
Just eat it.
You're right.
You know what I mean? Like, I'm struggling right now.
Look at the brigadeiro.
Wait.
Guys.
Her brigadeiro is...
There you go.
Wait. Sounds looks great.
There you go.
I did it after like 5 minutes.
I'm crying.
But you see, like, because when you have your hands a little bit oiled with like butter or something, this doesn't happen, and you do it like very fast.
Oh.
Yeah.
That was our mistake, not bringing the butter.
Now that I know how to do it, I'm gonna make it for my family when I go back to France.
Okay, this is normal.
And I know they're gonna love it.
You see? Very fast, very quick.
Very cutesy.
Very fast.
Very
demure. I thought mine was still sticky.
Do you remember, Selena, when we went to Brazil? And we went to, like, it was like the first time that we've had a fan with her. It was like two little kids, and they were having their family. And they invited us over with all 99 to their house.
Yes.
And they made brigadeiro for us.
With your hands. Yes.
And the brigadeiro was like the best brigadeiro I've ever had.
Yes.
Like, it was so good.
Really?
And the little family, like, I don't know if you have any clip. Any memories that we could put back in this video, but
we surprised her, right?
We surprised her at her house. We were all hiding in her room,
yeah.
And she opened the door.
You did like a birthday party for a fan.
A fan, yeah. It was at her house.
We were surprised in her house and like
Her parents prepared the whole thing.
You see, when you do this with the coldest part, it's easier to.
Yeah, we should make a bunch so we can play.
Yeah, I'm making a bunch.
Oh, I wouldn't put it on this plate.
Guys, we're making one very big,
giant brigadeiro.
Biggest brigadeiro in the world.
But we do have these ones done. Now that we've finished making the brigadeiro, we're gonna ask students here at the Academy of Pop if they wanna try this Brazilian delicacy.
Yeah.
Yes!
Okay, everybody!
Do Brasil!
We have a Brazilian dish.
Brazilian dessert.
It's a dessert and we would like you to try it. It's called brigadeiro
and it's basically a chocolate ball with sprinkles.
I hope you have no allergy.
Yeah, it's basically a chocolate ball with sprinkles.
Because it's very sweet.
Smoky.
Wait, you put the whole thing in?
That's how you're supposed to eat, yeah.
But
oh,
then
right.
I
eat
like the whole thing.
We just finished our brigadeiro journey and we really, really hope you enjoyed watching us cook. And
yes,
it was
so
very nice.
Fun.
It was
so
yummy.
We want to see you guys recreate this little recipe and also tag us on your videos.
Yeah.
So, like,
we want to watch you cooking brigadeiro and that's
Yay.
It.
Yes.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you for
Love
watching.
You.
We'll see you next week.
Love you next week. Bye.
As you guys know, I am currently in Abu Dhabi, as I told you guys in the last episode. I was talking to the girls yesterday, and I was telling them it's crazy to be here without them, because The UAE reminds me so much of Nour United, but I'm glad to be here and I got to reunite with some of my family members, some cousins, and my brother is actually here, so it's a beautiful little reunion while also getting to do something that I love. So I told you guys about the shoot that I had, and I just wanted to let you guys know that it went really well, and I'm so grateful and so excited for this collaboration. I'm so glad to be doing this, especially at a time like this. Right now, I'm going to get up. It's like 8:30. I'm gonna get ready for the day, put my workout clothes on, go do a workout, get breakfast, and then pack my suitcases and check out. And then we'll see what will happen throughout the day. Today's Sunday, so I'll probably end up seeing my family. We'll see. So the day I woke up to go on my flight, all the girls texted the group chat and they were like, "Are you guys feeling sick?" Me, Des, and Mel got sick. We have a little cold. Then I was traveling and they had to go to, you know, the academy. It was so funny because it was all three. My first day here was the shoot and being in the air, like in the airplane all day. And then the shoot back to back was crazy. I was trying to pretend like I wasn't sick the whole shoot, just keeping it all in. But I did get medicine and I feel so much better. But yeah, I was like, of course we all had to get sick at the same time.
We just got to Satya's Ratana Hotel, and if you guys know, if you watched the vlog, we've spent so much time here and it's so crazy to be here right now without the members. The smell of this hotel I will never forget. It's a beautiful smell, but it's just crazy to be here. Like, we've done content everywhere, we've walked around everywhere. I have so many crazy memories here. I don't know why I feel emotional. I'm like, what is going on? It's not that deep, but I'm like, my brother is with me here, and I'm like, Jean, we did this here. And I'm like looking at the people that work here. I'm like, oh my God, I remember him. I only wish the Nour United members were with me right now. I miss them so much.
Welcome, Miss Nour Erdekhani. My favorite place ever in the world, guys. Guys, I'm gonna have my coffee here. I can suntan here. What more can I ask? I love this hotel with my whole heart. Oh, who is that? Oh, it's me. Okie doke, sorry, it's a bit humid. As you guys know, it's a little hot here. I love this, oh my God, the smell of the rooms. Guys, I'm my heart.